And here's your Friday stars. Lovely aspect between the Moon and Neptune is lovely, especially for the image stuff that I was talking about yesterday. So if you hadn't thought about it, then this really is a good time to look to your image. It's also so good for fun because the Moon in Cancer is great for travel, going abroad. And with Neptune there's always something by water or overseas. Maybe for the holidays to come, you need to take a little trip to the watery side of life.